第一天到达的时候就在那个小镇广场晚餐，就是看到那么多 local 的当地的小朋友在那里玩啊，当地人在散步啊，就是聊天啊，真的是非常休闲的那种生活，跟大城市的那些繁华和紧张的步骤完全不同。这个农场的时候，就一路上金色的土地点缀着那种一排一排的橄榄树，还有那种小小的白色的房子在这些山丘上，真的就是像梦一样的乡村体验。
For sure。Pleasant time on the plazas, and then what they do here is they eat late. You know, they start lunch only at 2:30, because I think it's after siesta time.
Yeah.
And also they would have dinner only at 8:30 p.m.
跟自然息息相关的生活，然后每天那个厨师给你做的这些美食都是当天早上从农场里面采摘下来的有机水蔬果。
I'm so happy that a hunter can eat that pure food at this age.
It's how life should be, right? Simple and pure.
Ah, yummy.
一只手里拿着 strawberry， 一只手里拿着 melon， 好开心哦！这么单纯、干净的生活。
Hunter's being entertained and mommy's enjoying a delicious breakfast.
I see you watching too. And I know how to move.
You may not know me, but I know
your
love. So what did he like to eat?
He likes it all, aubergine. 他喜欢吃茄子，这边的茄子就小小一只，然后是甜甜的。
And、然后 chickpeas.
Yeah, chickpeas.
Beans.
对他哦，然后他们这边的这个青豆，好甜好甜，好嫩好嫩，就真的从来没有吃过这样子的 texture 的青豆。
It's organic, obviously. It grows here.
Yeah.
So it's just so sweet.
对，每一个
even for him,、they don't add salt or any、herbs.It's just so lovely.
但是它没有加任何盐什么，但是有味道的，就小小的一个蔬果，但是就是 full of flavor.
小 Hunter 第一天吃 chickpeas. Carol 以前吃过了 chickpeas 第一次吃。Dad.
And together.
Yeah. And happy life together. Under and above. There's something I gotta say. Before we fade away. Oh, I'm not here to stay, my love.
You may not know me, but I know your love. It's around me, under and above. You may not know me, but I want you close, all around me, under and above. Oh, what's the theme? Andrew McCarron. Oh. 开心，嗯、oh. ，Let's go there、yeah. 整个农场所有东西都是有机的，然后他可以自己去拆。采梨子吃呀，采无花果吃啊，还有去捡鸡蛋呐、啊，所有的东西都是大地赐予的馈赠。可以跟我们交流嘛，他真的现在我们发现他可以听懂讲英文了嘛，因为有好几次就是我在那个 living room 弹钢琴的时候，爸爸会说啊给妈妈鼓掌，然后小亨特就真的会鼓掌哦，就真的不知道他怎么知道的 applause 是鼓掌
applause
yeah
hey yeah you know it、yeah. you know what we're talking about right、
yeah.
And also,、we were gazing out the window、without pointing. I was saying, Hunter, there's a bird there. And then he was looking at it. He looked up and we were just looking at it.、
Yeah.
So it's all these precious moments with him and、so much more communication skills on his side.
Yeah. 然后我觉得我要多跟他讲中文了，因为他都可以听得懂英文了。不知道中文的这个水平如何啊。OK. 没有啦 Hunter. 没有啦。